I'm just trying to brighten up your day, honey. You know you can't.
Don't record me while I play it to come, okay? Yup. I look good in a suit on it. The maid of honor.
Oh, I don't know.
Make it last forever.
Yes, dear.
Who is it?
But I'm excited at the same time. Oh, we've been knowing each other since the end of 09. Got together at the end of 10. Calisha.
Clubbing.
Is he gonna pay my light bill? I'm just playing.
Oh, she wrong for that.
He proposed to me, of course. It was Mother's Day. He cooked a little breakfast and he proposed. Mm-hmm. Told our two kids to come in the living room and he proposed. I love you.
Aww.
Yeah, you know, shut up, Sean.
I'm having her babies, her first child. I mean, we grew up together, we stayed in the same room. She gets
on my last nerves.
But that's my sister and I love her.
Over, no, could not.
For my sister?
I was talking
about no, I'm just happy for her. No. I love you, boo. Learn how to cook. You know what I'm saying? If you want to keep your man, boo. Cause that little twat. You know we ride or die. We'll jump you if you mess up. Play with it. Have a song. Mm-hmm. Bring it. Give him a child. Another one. London needs somebody to play with instead of Jay.
Who's they for?
I want to tell you to put God first. Anything that goes on in your marriage, I would like for you all to keep it to yourselves. And as long as you put God first, Calisha, you're going to have a happy marriage. Not saying that it's going to be easy, but with God, it will be okay.
I'm good. I was a little nervous at first, but I'm good now. It's set in now. This year makes 6 years. I have been seeing her around and everywhere I go. It seemed like it was coincidence, and she just kept seeing each other. Became friends from that point on. And I knew when I first saw her, that's probably who I was going to be with me the rest of my life. I don't think it was Mother's Day. Act like I didn't get her anything. I came out with the gifts one by one. And she loved it. On Mother's Day. There's so much I can say. I've lost for words now. It's making me nervous. When I'm really starting to think. I'm starting to think like how much I could say. But can't get it out. To my wife, I love you, and I love you forever, and provide and protect you in my family. Thank you.
star will guide you my way to share with me this special day. Wear a ribbon in the sky for our love, love. If allowed, may I touch your hand, and if please, may I once again, so that you too would understand. There's a ribbon in the sky for our love. Our ribbon in the sky.